The second main card bout on Saturday, March 17th, UFC Fight Night 127 in London, will have Tarion Ware going up against Tom Duquesnoy. We've seen quite a few changes to this card, and it has pushed some newcomers and unproven fighters into the cage. There will be four main card fights and eight preliminary card fights, with the entire event on UFC Fight Pass. Due to the time zone difference, don't forget that this fight will be broadcast in the afternoon on Saturday in the US. There will be fighters from 12 different countries participating in this event. It is somewhat surprising to see Tarion Ware with such a premier spot on the main card, but this is one of the weaker UFC cards of the year so far, and will probably end up being one of the weakest cards of 2018. Ware has dropped his only two UFC fights. He lost to Cody Stamann in his debut and Sean O'Malley in the TUF 26 finale. Ware is 17-7 in his career, but doesn't have a whole lot of impressive wins. He does have losses to UFC fixtures Joe Soto and Luke Sanders in his career in title fights. Tom Duquesnoy adds a little French flair to the UFC Fight Night 127 card. This will be his third UFC fight as well after being a champion in BAMMA with several successful title defenses. The 24-year-old was thought of as a bit of a prospect, but his split decision loss to Cody Stamann was a tough one to take last time out. As you may see from the line and can deduce from this matchup, this is a fight intended to get Duquesnoy back on track, and that's exactly what should happen. Duquesnoy drew a spot at UFC 216 and had a winnable fight against Cody Stamann, but came up short. This one is designed to get him a win and possibly push him up the hierarchy in the bantamweight division. Our pick and prediction is for Tom Duquesnoy.